Oh, wow, prized ivory. That looks so cool, man. Wait a minute. Is this gun gonna be sunset? Yeah, I'm not spending money on that. Please. That's a vibe for today's video, right there. That's how it's gonna go. Welcome back to Just Do It June. Every single time Shia LaBeouf makes an appearance, it makes the video that much better. Geek, what's Just Do It June? In a nutshell, just like Jez would say, in a nutshell, what we do is we have 30 days. We play with 30 exotics. Whoever has the most kills wins, but what 30 do I use? Oh my keyboard, you okay? What 30 exotics do I use? That is up to you. In the comment section, you gotta have hype for your team. Use hashtags, use comments, replies, upvotes, whatever it might be, and the most hyped up exotics are the ones getting used for a video. We've had some crazy ones so far. The Jotun last video was insane. But today, we're using the exotic that is the besto. Which one might that be? Well, it's Tommy's matchbook. I'm kidding, it's Telesto. Today's video is gonna be on the Telesto. Now that we're looking at the beautiful aftermath of the, look at this soldier, just protecting the city. You love to see it. And with that, don't forget that during the month of June, every new Bell Squad member, what is that, Mike? Well, when you subscribe down below, and if you haven't, smack that real quick. When you subscribe next to it, there's a little bell that will send you push notifications for every video that goes live. For every new Bell Squad member, at the end of the video, we do a burpee. Now, I think today is going to be 17 new Bell Squad members. Thank you guys all so much. It means the world to me. And with that, let's jump right into today's episode. Telesto. So a lot of you guys have noticed that I've been running the same things outside of the exotic weapon, and that's because I'm trying to keep the playing field level, you know? I don't want to use like a super powerful super where I get 30 kills with the super, like the roaming titan smash, and then not give very many kills with the weapon. So keeping it consistent, Stompies is good for mobility, and beyond that, I've just run top tree because that's my main, that's my go-to, you know? And then for the primary, I thought I'd bust out the nightshade, dude. Why not? I haven't used the nightshade in a hot minute. Look at this pulse rifle. This thing is a beaut. Look how good my gun looks, dude. Just take a second. Observe. You could absorb it as well, but mostly just observe. We're good. Vocab as a YouTuber, usually it's like, well, Sean will either cut it or make something funny out of it. That's where we're at right now. Hello. You lived? What? My guy's crazy. All right, you guys want some of this? Telesto? Come on. Ah! Yeah! Oh my gosh, this gun just slaps, dude. Holy cow. I mean, it straight slaps. All right, here we go, here we go. World's best. Boom! Ooh. Ooh, actually though, that was fairly clean. That and go the opposite direction. All right, who's ready to catch these Telesto bolts right here? You guys want some? Did that guy fall for it? He did. He walked right into my trip mine. That's the one thing I love about the trip mines is even if I make a mistake, which I normally do with a grenade, they're so forgiving because they'll stick to a wall and they'll say, hey, we got you later. Don't worry. Oh, we almost had the super. The super I'm just going to use to gather all the ammo. That's going to be the goal of the super. Here we go. And I ran out of ammo because I didn't have my dodge to reload. Feels bad. There's one. Let's get it. There's three. More back here? I think he's behind that ledge. Let's see. Where is this guy? Am I missing something? Oh. That's hot. That's hot. Oh my goodness. This gun is so good. It's so good. I think we're getting a lot of Telesto kills. This is what you like to see. Usually, a lot of times I use the weapon and I don't end up using it as much as I should. But with Telesto, not a problem. One, two, literally I'm just gonna shoot everyone, but I don't actually want to kill anyone. That's today's video. I'm dead. Oh no, I'm alive. Oh my gosh, how? Oh, I got him. Give me more green. Come on. I need to fire it more at the floor. That's my problem. Oh no. Oh my goodness, dude. Good plays with the Suros, dude. It's a strong, strong weapon, but if you fire it right at their feet, they walk through it all, and it usually gets the one-hit kill more consistently, I would say. Oh, I got the fusion rifle kill. Perfect. I was afraid that was going to be a stat patter for the old, oh, wait. I'm hitting him with that hip fire, though. Push into that. What? I didn't get the credit for it? All right, we're fine. Let me grab this heavy. Watch this. Watch this push. Oh my gosh. There's a guy underneath me. Where? 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 I didn't kill him.
Yee!
Okay, we're good.
Oh, you're done, dude. He's done.
This game's almost over. I don't know how many kills we're gonna have with the old Telesto. That's a free one. Another one. Excuse me? Excuse me? I got him. Oh, we're out of ammo. This is a rip in the... Oh! I'm alive. This is... How did I just dodge two supers? How? All right, let's see how we did. I will double check Destiny Tracker to see how many. Now, I will tell you guys, for those of you that haven't seen the other episodes, 45. Ooh, that was nice, dude. All right, let me see Destiny Tracker real fast. All right, while the next game's loading in, I'll check how many we had. The record right now is 25 from Jotun. So I don't know how many we got with the Telesto right there, but it's gotta be close, right? It's gotta be close. All right, so game number one, it looks like even though deceivingly, it was like, oh, he had 40-something, we only had 12 kills with the Telesto. The problem is, it looks like we had 14 assists. I was literally helping everyone in that lobby. I think that's the one downside to Telesto is it does a ton of damage and especially area damage. Not great at winning those one-on-one fights. So game number two, we're gonna buckle down. I'm gonna start hitting those shots, getting the one-shot kills. We're going for 25. That's what we got with Jotun. That's the number to beat. We can do this. Easy money.
I know you can fight.
But can you hold territory? Sure, Shax. Just for you. Only if this video gets 3,000 likes will I capture this zone. Oh, I just accidentally... Now you have to like it. I don't make the rules. Oh, no. I'm dead. Wow, how am I not dead? What is wrong with you guys? How did you not kill me? Oh! All right, this time I'm not pulling out my nightshade. No matter how badly I want to, I can't start using that pulse rifle because last game I used it way too... See? I just pulled it out. All right, just back up. That's the problem last game. It looks like I had 10 kills last game with the pulse rifle, which is 10 too many. I really should be focusing on just Telesto out here. Oh, come on. Oh, I got him. The last minute burst took him down. All right, I'm gonna try to ninja grab this. Ready? Go. Oh my gosh, I got it. Back up. They're chasing me. Just run. Just run. Trip mine on the wall. Push this guy right here in front of me. Got him. Nice. Nice. Yeet. Yeah. I'm using the dodge as like the only way I'm staying alive right now. Come on now. Come on now. Just walk into it. Walk into it. Yes. Watch out behind us on the zone. Try to capture the zone, dude. I couldn't get the shot off. Where yet? Come on. Not another assist. No way. Yeah, there it is. Now, I will say with this series, I feel like a lot of you guys are, you're big fans of one exotic, but don't let that stop you from voting for some of the other weapons, all right? Just because you have your one favorite, if I use it and it gets taken out of the way too soon, there's plenty of others to choose from. Don't worry. Your goal is to be one of the exotics that wins, right? Watch this play on the zone. I'm gonna lay these on the zone and they're gonna walk into them. It's perfect. He did. It didn't kill him though. Dang. There's another one back there. Yep. Gotcha. Did you guys drop any green? Literal no green ammo over here? Is this real life? All right. Well, I guess I'll use this to try to get some ammo back. Might as well, right? Oh, it was good. Good. Nice.
You serious, Clark?
I want to know what percentage of the audience viewing understood that reference right there. Sean, did you get it? Or are you just editing and just as confused?
Yee! Yee!
Oh my gosh. I'm the assist king, dude. You want to go for 50 assists? Here's how you do it. You put on the Telesto. That's the way it works. Oh. Oh, for those world's best grenades. That's what I'm talking about. Who wants some? You guys on the zone? I only have one shot left. I'm just going to push this guy. Got him and more ammo. Now, I don't know what day this video is going to get posted. It'll probably be close to when the new content drops, or I'm sorry, the new reveal trailer drops. But I don't know if that's when I don't know if they're releasing a new season that day. It's kind of hard to tell, to be honest with you. So I don't know exactly what's going to happen, but hopefully the new season starts once the trailer drops, or at least sometime near there, because we need some fresh content out here, man. It has been a dry wasteland for content currently. Oh, coming across. Let me reload. Yes, I got the kill. Let's go. Pop this. Push me. Ooh! Come on! Let's go! Oh! What? Did that guy just live? Did you guys see that? I fired and my guy lived from the golden gun shot. Oh man, that was just a prayer right there. I just sent it. I didn't think that was actually gonna get a kill. A well fought victory.
Very nice. All right, let's see how he did. It felt good, but it didn't feel 25 good.
I don't think it's gonna beat Jotun. So with Haley being pregnant, we actually went today and got tested for COVID. Came back negative, thankfully, but you have to stick the needle or the, not needle, but the swab so far back into your sinus. My eyes have been watering since the test. It's ridiculous, man. But very thankful. Hopefully you guys are staying safe. Very thankful it came back negative for her sake more than anything. All right, let's take a look and see how we did. In the meantime, we got to do our burpees for the bell squad. If you're new and you made it this far, do yourself a favor. Hit that bell down below. You'll get a push every time a new video goes live. Try to do one a day, but I'll be honest with you. Sometimes I miss. Let's see. Do the burpees and then we'll check. What number did I say? I think it's 17. That looks right.
Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian.
Got him. 17 done. Thank you guys for all the love and support. Means the world to me. I feel like I've been getting in better shape since I've started doing these challenges for videos. So let's refresh real quick. I need to make a leaderboard for you guys because a lot of people have wondered what weapons I've done well and what ones have not. So I might make a chart on it soon. I'll let you guys know. 16. We had 16 and another 10 assists, man. I'm sharing too many kills. Dang. Either way, super, super fun. Excited to keep the series going. Let me know down in the comment section what you guys want to see. And with that, I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Thanks for watching.